Dolphins coach Mike McDaniel said edge Emmanuel Ogbah should be ready for OTAs. Ogbah suffered a torn triceps in mid-November and missed the rest of the season, drastically lowering the ceiling of the Miami pass rush down the stretch. It sounds like he should be ready for 2023 if he's going to be available in OTAs. Ogbah will play on a $17.1 million cap figure on 2023 unless the Dolphins restructure him to create more cap space for this offseason.